I have known Pippa Lee for 25 years. She is a mystery, an enigma, and I think that I will never really know her.
To be perfectly honest, I've had enough of being an enigma. I want to be known.
Like many people, I have lived more than one life.
Pippa!
I'm Pippa Lee. So, we're going to have to start at the beginning. My mother had a secret. Her own little stash of sin. I never knew who she was going to be from one minute to the next.
I knew you were bad from the day you were born!
I would never go home for Christmas or anything else. I was free.
I think you're special.
Special how?
You have such a sweetness about you.
I've been going to Dot's pottery class.
Oh, good.
Is there anything else you want from the market other than the apricot spread?
Pippa Lee, right?
I wish I could be peaceful and good like you.
Good?
I wonder if maybe I'm having a very quiet, nervous breakdown.
Would you like to go for a drive?
What happened to us? We used to laugh so much.
Can't laugh all the time.
I think I'm going insane.
I'm sure you're very happy underneath all that anxiety.
I just figured out what's so odd about you. You can't lie, can you?
Who is that guy?
He's my friend.
Hi, Ma.
I don't know how the rest of my story will go. I don't know who I'll be in it.
I'm just seeing what happens next.